Okay.
Thank you.
Guess it has to be the boys of someone with clearance.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bet.
Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. In the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
This is BRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray by making this recording and bringing the truth to light that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus, and they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches in the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to.
God, she'll live all alone. And she trusted me anyway. Careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
This shit better work. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
And that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. Are you sick, Clay? I got this. Better grab some gear.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
How do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Now the first shot.
it. That's right. Don't mess with Carlos. What the frig? Oh, Jesus.
Back.
We did it, guys.
Seems a real deal.
Good. You going somewhere?
You're damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found the cure. You stall for time.
Bosey motherfucker.
News. It's over now. The city's safe.
Got stuck in the time loop.
Where am I? What's going on?
Oh. Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
No.
sunshine?
You saved my life.
Sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself. Crazy bastard.
Where is he?
In the underground. Laura stockpiled the vaccine enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this for himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this. The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
Thank you.
Yeah, you think you could squeeze by, huh, Jill? Yeah, good luck with that one.
Thank you.
Shit, he got away. What was he doing in here?
to negotiate. They'll call up the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
And let's not waste one more second.
This way.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Time out! No!
arcade successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
Shipped away.
This must be what powers it.
damn save point up here. Hopefully there is. To increase immune system response. I don't know if guys are gonna break out.
You've been on it. Get off the game. Not I'm trying. Get off. Now. You still have geckos to eat.
Fragrance. Okay guys, this is where we're gonna have to stop for today. Okay, guys. Bye. Make sure you check out other videos. Like and subscribe. Bye.